What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Hope you guys are doing well. Today we're going to be jumping into a brand new blind let's play of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Finally, we get to accomplish a lifelong goal of mine to be able to use some force powers, hopefully reshape the destiny of the galaxy. We'll see. I don't know really how this ties into the game. I think you actually start off as a Jedi. He starts off as a kid during the Clone Wars as a Padawan. If he was like in the current trilogy, he'd be really old. He'd be like older than Luke. By like what? The original series is like 30 years after the... Or is it like 20 years after the Clone Wars have ended? Something like that. But you guys are gonna be seeing this fresh with me. Let's go ahead and jump right into the campaign. Now we can choose our difficulty. We're gonna go with Jedi Master. Players who are familiar with melee action games and desire a challenge. What happened? I hit A. Why had to hold it? We will not be talking during cutscenes.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
What, Cal? What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
That's kind of sad to see, man. They're tearing apart like all the old Venator cruisers. I like the Venators. They're so badass.
Clone Wars were fierce. You'd be more than a few years old.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Munitions.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
You should get that checked out.
Sure, it's nothing.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
Up here.
You say that every time.
Remember the old days when the guild serviced our gear?
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is Bantha Poodoo. Got us paying to maintain our own equipment.
Hey, clamp it. You never know when one of those droids are listening.
It's pretty dark. I can't tell if the graphics are like really nice or... or if they're just okay. Okay, we had to obviously clamp up.
Look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
I don't get, why are they breaking? Well, I don't know anything about shipbuilding, but I feel like they could have just refitted all these Venators into Imperial Star Destroyers and it could have saved them a lot of money.
Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
All right. So we need to figure out a way up there. Do I just go down this? Tony Hawk's Pro Skater Star Wars Edition.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
I was tempted to like wish I could knock that droid down. Calling me trash? You belong in the scrapyard, boy. Oh, yeah. What, is he speaking Spanish or something?
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizer's out. Kilo Kamenas. I told you to replace the stabilizer. Brewer! Das Brina!
Jump and press to climb. Okay. So we got some Assassin's Creed climbing maneuvers.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Okay. I'm assuming this is how we go.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Uh-oh. Damn, this would fucking freak me out. I'm pretty bad with heights. Whoosh, we made it. Shall we be having jetpacks if we're working? It'd make it a lot easier. Why aren't they breaking down the ships in orbit? Like, it's just, I feel like it'd be much safer and less expensive. Because you wouldn't need as much equipment.
Sounds like
to, like,
scrap
lift reps. Everything up since everything's pretty much weightless.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
is this just normal? Like, nobody's really even batting an eye at what we're doing. Like, as if this is completely normal just to see people hanging off of walls and shit.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
How the hell did you get here, lady? There's nothing around here. Maybe from here? Like, that dude's just hanging off of there. With, like, nothing holding him. Or not that I can see. Oh shit, do we need to drop? I'm guessing we're going this way? Okay, that's pretty fun. Just sliding down these ramps. Yeah, they're just splitting off that entire section of the ship. Oh, look at all those Republic gunships and ATTEs. All terrain. Oh, it's ATTE, All Terrain Tactical Enforcers. I definitely prefer the Clone Wars vehicles to the Empire's. Like, those things are way more badass than the AT-STs, in my opinion. They got that big-ass cannon. They can carry, like, a platoon of clones? I think it's, like, a platoon. And they got, like, a bunch of other little turrets on it as well. And then the gunship. God damn, that thing's just badass. Now, do we climb up here? Gonna assume so. Look at that. I can't believe those two little ships are holding that fucking huge thing up.
Hurry! We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action A! Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
What are they even doing? I guess they're like removing key components there's like a term for them. It's something that people do, like, for old ships. They like buy them and then like take out anything that's valuable and sell them. Salvagers? Is that what they're called? I think they even do it to old Navy ships that are about to be scrapped. So they can take anything valuable. Anything that can be reused.
Use the manual override lever below.
Okay, here I don't know what to do. Oh, here.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. Alright, clamp secured.
Oh, we had to go across.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Okay, I think this one's already been activated.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here.
Holy shit, man. Can't believe this is what this guy has to do.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. What is that?
Oh shit. Pretty sure I pressed the right button, right? It was RB?
This thing is barely flying. Hold on! You alright?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What happened? What was that back there? Was that you? Well, that was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people
like
you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Oh man, I hope our friend doesn't betray us. He seems like a really good friend. He actually cares about this kid.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's all safe. Disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nar Shaddaa.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Thank you.
We fall asleep? God damn, we've been on this train thing for a long ass time.
Prof?
Like, it hasn't even made a stop at all, as far as we can tell.
Prof, wait up!
Probably gonna be a different guy.
Where are you going?
Oh, this is gonna be like an Imperial agent. Oh shit. Oh, it's like a flashback. Can we run?
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Come back. Checking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. Jedi!
Shit! Sorry, bros. Holy shit, why would they think I'm a stowaway? I just literally fell through the fucking roof. You really think that's planned? Is there like a sneak mechanic or something?
Hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. It's a traitor. Blast them. I'm gonna get her.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Damn, it's hard to... Hell yeah.
I've sealed the cargo door.
He fucking killed himself.
One way out.
Oh. I just died. The stupidest way possible. Okay. Okay, so if you're playing this game with a controller, you have to hold left trigger to grab. Just to let you know on those kinds of objects. I assumed he was gonna grab automatically. I was wrong.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead.
Something over there.
Yes. Don't be next.
Okay. It's all over now.
Oh, hell yeah.
You can't run from us. I'm gonna find my opening.
Okay.
Attack the burden. Am I all that's left?
Oh, I like this combat. I kind of want to see if I can take off the health bars. I don't like that. I want it to be more cinematic. It makes it too much like arcadey with that health bar. Let's turn down the subtitles. I increased it. It starts off at 5. Maybe I made it too big. Damn, can you not take it off? I'm playing this like all the fucking, everything's that epic. And it's running really fucking buttery smooth. Too bad that you can only set it to a max of 144 frames. Which my monitor can do, but I mean, I got a 2080s. It'll push higher than that. Okay, so we can't take that off. That really sucks. I don't like the HUD. So we have the ability to slow down time. For that sucker. Okay, I don't go in there. Okay. Oh, I had to go around the side. Could have fucking explained that better. Okay, that time he grabbed it automatically. I didn't even have to press anything.
Incoming threat! Copy that. He's on the run! Stay aware of his movement! You can't stop him! I'm stepping back! I'm winning this!
Damn it, I'm trying to parry. It's too bad this doesn't have dismemberment. I would do like the Total War games do. I'd pay like $2 extra to get a dismemberment as an effect to turn on into the game. Cause just make it more. What's the fucking word?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
It would just make it more immersive. Is that my health? Damn, it's really fucking low.
Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Oh shit. Oh shit, he fired way more than it was before.
Here, I'm ready for your trip.
Oh shit. That's what you get for working for the Empire.
He shot the coupling out.
Uh-oh.
Gotta get down.
Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on.
Whoa! This is bad. Only way is up.
Uh-oh. Come on, come on. I'm pretty sure there was a good chance I could have gotten to you right there. Oh shit. I don't know why sometimes it'll automatically grab, other times it doesn't. Should be able to escape pretty soon, I hope.
I've got this.
Oh shit. Come on. I was fucking holding it. Fuck, my health is so low. Come on, shoot at me. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm nervous, my health is so fucking low.
train stuff?
What the hell is that?
Well, this can't be good.
Whoa!
Oh shit, come on, come on. This is one dangerous slip and slide.
Jump now! Hold on!
Come on, use the force. Shit. Our situation just went from bad to worse.
Going somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Faster than I thought.
Cal runs out of blocks him and he'll be temporarily stunned and vulnerable.
Match my speed.
Did we not just hit her? She's fucking dodging too.
Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Oh shit. That was my bad. I fucking...
Thing off and grab some seat.
It's
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calicab!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Join the crew. Who the fuck is the Mantis? Alright, well, that was a hell of a beginning. I'm a little bit confused why Siri... I don't even know what their fucking names are. I already forgot. But I know her name is Siri. I don't know why she said the guy's the captain, but she's like ordering him around. It's kind of weird to me. Since the guy's the captain, he's supposed to be the leader of the ship and... He's just like taking orders from her when she even says he's the captain. He's her captain.
An object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Gano.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Ooh, are we gonna meet Yoda?
Lost. The Empire is hunting Jedi survivors. Now, they know who you are.
I can't change the past.
You trespass, Jedi.
But I'm done hiding.
Cal Kestis.
You will always struggle. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.